There's a line in the Shema that says, and these words that I command you this day, you should put them on your heart. And a great rabbi, Hasidic rabbi, Rabbi Levi Yitzchak of Berditchev, asked the question. He said, why does the verse say there, put the words on your heart? Why wouldn't it say, put these words in your heart? And then comes his answer. He said, sometimes the heart is closed. So what you need to do is just put the words on your heart. And when the heart is ready, it will open and it will take those words in. And I believe that that is part of what hope is about. It's about leaving yourself open to possibility. And maybe right at this moment, you can't see it. You know, all you see are walls at this moment. But put those words on your heart and hold on, and you'll see that when you're ready, the heart will open and the words will seep in and the hope will find you. The answer will come. And, you know, we live in a culture that wants things really quickly. We want answers quickly. We want products quickly. We want our food quickly. But we come from a very ancient tradition that doesn't necessarily know from instant reward. And life is about learning, and it's about patience. And one of the greatest gifts we could give ourselves is patience, to recognize that hope will find you.